Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Welcome to our online teaching academy, Ekalaiva. Children, in this session, we are going to learn how to make an origami jewelry box or can be a gift box. For this, we need craft papers, glue, and decorative bead. Take a square sheet of size 12 cm. Fold into half. Fold from the other side also. Now, bring all the corners to the center and crease. Children, already we have learned these steps while making lid for the pencil box. I think you would remember the same step. Now, fold the sides to the center line. Now unfold two sides, fold the other two sides inside, and here fold inside along the creases, and you can glue here. Now box is ready. For the flap, take a rectangle sheet of 15 cm into 13 cm. Along this 13 cm, mark the center line. Now fold the sides to meet the center line and crease. For the flap, I have used thick corrugated sheet. Now mark at 6 centimeter and 9 centimeter. Then draw lines and fold along these lines we have drawn. If you wish, you can glue this one also. Now apply glue to the bottom and just one side of the box. glue it to the flap. Now cut two strips of paper and glue here to form a lock. Then decorate it with bead. Our jewelry box is ready. Thank you.